there was this bride who bought a gown with us. After buying a gown with us, the husband happened to be from a different denomination. I will not say which. So the parents could not agree. The guys were so much in love as a couple, and they were ready. I don't care whether you're from what religion or what. They wanted to tie the knot, and they really loved each other for sure. Because when they came to order the gown, they came together. The gown came, and the bride came, and she wore her gown, and she looked so happy. And she told me, she cleared her balance and said, because I don't have somewhere to keep it, let me just leave it here, because the wedding is a bit far. By the time the wedding is coming to, by the time we are nearing the dates, I'll come. I told her, okay, no problem. So we bagged the dress and kept it. And after staying for so long, I was thinking, is something wrong with me or my calendar? Or did this bride tell me that their wedding was supposed to be this weekend? And I'm not hearing anything from them. What's going on? So I called her. And when I called her, she started crying. She really, really cried. And I was asking her what's wrong. And she told me, I don't know what will happen. Just keep that gown. I'm so attached to it. But we parted ways with my fiancé. And I was like, you guys, you are so in love. What happened? What did he do? You know, you always think it's the guy. He left me or he did something wrong. And I was not sure that I want to spend the rest of my life with him. And she told me, no, wazazi walikata. Wazazi walikata. So the whole time they were trying to object. But vile ilifika harusi, jamaa walienda kuomba harusi, na wazazi wakakata. Na wakasama, there is no way you're married from that denomination. Imagine.
Wazazi wa msichana?
Yes. And they refused to come. No. Wazazi wa kijana.
Wakasama,
wewe hautaoa.
From that?
Yeah. And it was sad. It was sad. And I told her, you know, at the end of the day, the guy supports you because unaolewa na yeye is supposed to be your spouse. The guy said, I cannot go against my parents' will. As much as I love you, I can't marry you. So hiyo ikaisha hivyo. I felt so bad. I felt like, well, I'm here to make people happy on their wedding day. Now this one. And then the worst case, this client has ordered a gown with you, has paid everything, alafu anaambiwa hana harusi. Wewe mwenyewe, you have spent money to bring it back. So it was just bad. But with the good thing, with time, somebody else came and bought the gown and we refunded the client.